Hello and welcome to our very first gaming programme. And I have with me today Luke Smout, who's 17 years old, and you go to Felixstowe Academy, do you?
Yeah, I do. Yeah.
Now, I understand Luke is one of the many gamers in Felixstowe. And I believe we're going to show one of your films, aren't
we, of your game.
Yeah. So it's Minecraft?
Yeah, that's it, Minecraft.
Yeah. Now, for the uninitiated, and there's a lot of us about, what's Minecraft?
Well, it's a game where you have little cubes, and you have to put the cubes together. It's like basically Lego, and you create anything you really want.
You've created a whole city, haven't you?
Yeah, it was meant to be an airport, but someone, I won't mention his name, Matthew, has created...
Come on in and say hello. Matthew won't come in the interview, but if you come and say hello. Come on, Matthew. We'll have to say hello to Matthew. Come on out here and wave to the camera. This is Matthew. Matthew, what's your surname?
Pollum.
So it's Matthew Pollum. I'm just going to ask you one question. See, I've got him here now. I'm going to see if you come down here. Come down, because then you'll see you. Matthew, and you come over this way a little bit. Only for a few seconds. But so Matthew, do you go to Felixstowe Academy?
Yes, I do.
And you're responsible for this game, Minecraft?
Well, yeah, I play it as well, and I normally help on Luke's Worlds a bit and help him build stuff.
Fabulous. Now, what Matthew's doing today is he's running our studio. How great is that? So do you want to get back?
Yeah.
Sure. Thanks for coming in and saying hello. So they're like Lego tiles.
Yeah.
And you can make anything with it?
Yeah, anything you want until you get bored of it.
How long did this... Now, this is Minecraft Airport.
Yeah, Minecraft Airport.
I've seen it. It's huge. It's huge. It's nearly a country, actually. How long did that take?
It took around 2 months on and off. I wasn't sad enough to stay on all day long. But yeah.
Did you get what you wanted in the end? Is that how you wanted it to look?
No, I just wanted it to be an airport, and it just evolved to be a city.
I think he's saying that Matthew wanted to be in some houses.
Yeah.
But hey, you've got a big city there.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
I just think it's fantastic. I've never seen anything like it. So it's about 4 minutes, isn't it?
Yeah, it's about 4 minutes long.
So we thought we'd start our gaming programs with one of Luke's Minecraft Airport. And I hope you enjoy it. Did you enjoy doing it?
Yeah, it's lots and lots of fun.
Yeah, great. So sit back, enjoy.